Okay, okay, I might have read too much into that monkey's warning. It's just the thought of anything hurting me. Can we not go just one place without some weirdo jumping out of nowhere?
Mr. Jenkins, he told me they were taking him to Meatville to keep him safe.
And you actually bought that? Think about it. You two have been attached at the hip for days. Did he really seem like a wildlife protector to you?
Everyone's after this beast. We're gonna be in a whole lot of trouble.
Relax.
I am a licensed wildlife rescuer. Shouldn't you know giraffes can't fly? Just a wildlife expert. Biology isn't a science, guy.
We are home free. Everyone knows goats can't climb.
Oh, what kind of wildlife expert are you? Goats are known especially for their climbing.
We know the truth. He stole the Tickeraft to sell to a collector.
Collector?
Now, my slightly unhinged partner is in the next room with your friend, the goat.
He's not my friend!
I'm not interested in your social life.
So, tell me about your social life. Do you hang out with other goats, or do you like to mix it up?
Not talking.
Any hobbies?
Not talking.
Interesting hobby! Do you like board games?
No.
You monster!
I have no idea what kind of sick tactics she's using over there, but this I guarantee. One of you is going to tell us the name of that collector. The other one is going to be in big trouble in a little cell. Which one do you want to be? Think it over. The freedom of 1/17th of the world's Chikorav population hangs in the balance. So maybe consider that.
Guy took a chance and opened his heart. But that sneak had been lying to him from the start. He felt like a fool, like a rube, like a clown. He'd let Sam-I-Am in, and that Sam let him down.